Yes, ladies and gentlemen, you heard that correctly. Vegas Golden D Knights are back. And we got the hoodies. We got them in white, black, red, maroon, and one of my personal favorites, the sport gray. You can get your hoodies. You can cop your shirts. You can get the long sleeves are on back order, but you can cop yourselves two versions of the shirt, the V-neck or the crew neck, and you got yourself the Vegas Golden D Knights hoodie in different colors as well. Make sure you cop yours today before they're gone for good. If you want to, go ahead and cop those shotgun and the Dave Anno W's, but your Vegas Golden D Knights are back, baby. Let's go. Cop your merch today to support them. Ew, what's up, Vinny Nation? It's your boy David. Welcome to week 9. Detroit versus Vegas. I like that. I like Seabat. Seabat, this is the easiest and smoothest I've ever had this go, by the way. So, shout out to Seabat. Thank you for getting this set up. Everything looks great. Everything looks fun. I'm excited. We are in our home colors this week because we are on the right side of the schedule, which typically is a home team. So, we are in the white Vegas Gold D-Knights. You can buy your merch. Link down in the description below of every video. Let's get this grind. What are we rocking with? Okay. I predicted... Oh, there's no Weezing. Okay. There's no Rillaboom. Okay, so there's probably a Reckless set. Or Shifu, Grim, Snarl. I don't know what my lead is this week. Hitmonlee, Salazzle, and Raichu. He doesn't bring the ground type, so I can easily just lead Woshu and just straight up click Volt Switch or burn something. I think that's a good lead. Grass type moves, I'm not thinking anything. Hitmonlee is not really a threat in that scenario. Just make sure before I make a dumb decision, because he could be banded Reckless. Hitmonlee. I have 29 seconds. I am good. Choice, band, Reckless. We ran these calcs, high jump, kick. We'll kill Adamant. We'll kill Jolly, but I outspeed if he's banded. I have 7 seconds. If you're scarfed, I'm good. Yes? Yes, okay. Okay, so regardless, that's the game plan. All right, not what I expected, but... Definitely a game. Or Shifu to start. Shifu. I have no clue what to do against this thing right now. He outspeeds me if he's banded. Can he kill me if he's banded? Adamant Ban kills. Kind of want to protect, see what he wants to go for. Which I can just do. I feel like he's going to switch. I'm going to click Will-O-Wisp. There's no way you stay in, right? Oh, he protects! Nice to know he's not choice banding. That's a plus to start this game. I'm going to Volt Switch out. I like the way you think, Seabad. I like the way you think. Oh, he decides to swap. He doesn't have his ground type this week. Gloxinia, which is the Grimmsnarl, which I'm going to Volt Switch on promptly. We're going to get a decent look at this Grimmsnarl. Could very well be dual screens, and I really need him not to set up screens. I kind of want to go into Cosmos here. How much did that do? 20-ish%, so they're definitely more bulky. I don't know about an assault vest here. Looks less assault vesty and more spadefy. Could very well be assault vest though. If that's the case, I want to go to Corviknight and I want to click U-turn. Are you leftovers? Survey says.
Yes. Okay. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. I kind of want to just U-turn. I think I'm in the same boat. If he stays in, he stays in. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Decay. Who is Decay? Salazar. This actually... He doesn't have a dark type. A Shifu's not a dark type. Kadabra's not a dark type. Salazar, Raichu, Hitmonlee. A Grimmsnarl is a dark type, Davion. We have to learn if this thing's scarfed or not, though. I could very well just go into Rotom. Actually, I didn't check. Does Salazar get, grass move? No. I go Woshu and I click, honestly, just go for a Volt Switch here. Volt Switch does enough. I could also Hydro Pump, and on the following turn Volt Switch, because it seems very not speedy with his Grimmsnarl. I could also just burn the Grimmsnarl. I love his shirt. Yeah, he couldn't stand. I should have just kept my momentum. Gloxinia, I knew that was coming in. I hope I'm saying these names right. I don't want screens up, that's the problem. How much is the Hydro Pump doing? A good chunk. I outspeed. The problem is I don't want to get toxic. I'm just going to Volt Switch and pray you don't click screens. Which you very well still can. You're already half, which is great. I'm whittling this thing down. An Iron Head will kill it from this range. But I think it's in Dazzling Gleam range, which is even better. Oh, does this thing get Sucker Punch? I meant to check that. What is this thing? Grim Sucker Punch. It does. Okay. Gotta keep that in mind. Just goes for Dark. We chew that. Very well, actually. We have the Rocky Helmet, so I need to not waste my time and energy all the time. I kind of want to click Iron Head here. I'm actually going to U-turn. No way you just give this thing up. Has Rest. Okay, Rest Pop. Rest Dark Pulse. How do I kill this thing now? Because I'm assuming Iron Head's not doing the most. Well, how much did this do? Iron Head would be doing the most. I can go back and click Volt Switch back into this thing and Iron Head it. Yeah, because it's more Spadef. That's actually a really good play, Davion. Just go for Volt Switch, Iron Head it, go back right there. So Rest Dark Pulse. Rest Talk is very common on this Pokemon because of... I'm just going to spam Iron Head on it. Like, let's be real. We have really good... we have the ability to... If in comes the... What's it called? Then I just go into what's its face. Here's the Sleep Talk. Rest Sleep Talk, do you have something for me? Rest. I would rather have Sonnet's last move. I was in Volt Switch. It's not a Assault Vested. We already established that. Again, I'm just bouncing around. I'm going to go Corviknight. I'm going to click Iron Head. Even if you click, what's it called? I don't have leftovers. I should maybe Roost. No, I'm okay though. I'm in a good position with Corviknight. I just click Iron Head. Could also click just Drill Peck. Now, Iron Head's going to do a crap ton of damage. I have an odd feeling it's just going to do a metric butt ton. Which is exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to click Iron Head. Also, had a speed investment. Not enough to outspeed. Okay, he withdrew. I'm making the wrong plays. I have flats for this. Okay. Stunfisk versus Salazar. Like, that's good damage, right? Stunfisk is just the Salazar murderer, so I go Stunfisk and call it a trip. Like, even at plus two, I'm chilling. Stunfisk is the counter. If anything off the ground, Sludge Wave. Does he have anything off the ground? He didn't bring it that. No, he doesn't have anything off the ground. I'm going to get Rocks Up. Nothing has Magic Bounce that I know of. So Rocks are huge here. If he goes for Nasty Plot, you're just wild. Slaza doesn't get a grass moves. Yeah, okay, we're good. It didn't look very specs damage either. Comes the Grimmsnarl again. Alright, now you gotta watch yourself, bud. I can Sludge Bomb the Grimmsnarl. I think. Like, Rex Talk Dark Pulse. Depending on your spread, you seem very especially bulky. Let's just go max. Max. Like, 35 to 40 is what I'm seeing. And I'm okay with that here. Still asleep. Here should be the Sleep Talk. Like, what am I seeing here? What am I seeing here? Dark Pulse. Okay. What's your fourth move? Like, we chew those. We're chilling. That's good damage. We already know you're not assault vested, but I think you're max with a nature. I can go for a discharge here. Earthbrow has the chance to lower, right? I'm just gonna click Sludge Bomb. I can make that play because you're waking up this turn, and you just click Dark Pulse, and you definitely outspeed and go for Roost. Or you go for rest this turn. Yo, a crit would have been lit. Just saying. I'm gonna click Sludge Bomb again, like mash A button here, because even if you rest, that's fine. Because I think I win the nutrition, like the battle of whatever the heck that word is. Yep, here's the rest. Like, Dark Pulse isn't doing enough. Like, I know you can rest, but I also can protect on those turns you click. You wake up. So you're asleep. This isn't one turn asleep, right? I just don't do enough. Okay, actually, on this turn, how much HP do I have? This is a good amount of HP. You're gonna sleep for one turn here. I should have went Clockwork there, because we know I do enough. I'm going to go Clockwork. This is where I wish I would have brought Leftovers, because he didn't bring Rillaboom. I didn't see what that. I'm assuming it was rest. I didn't see the move. I hate myself every day for it. I am just going to click Iron Head because I have nothing to lose. Just saying. Nothing to lose from the Iron Head. It's going to dent this thing. Whatever wants to come in is taking rocks. Unless this is Boots. We're about to find out. Are you Boots? Are you the Boots? You don't have Boots. Oh, this is gonna do massive amount of damage then. It's big boy damage to this thing. Go right back out into flats. I probably could have went Woshu too. No, we're not defensive enough for Salazzle, I don't think. If it plots here, I'm fine. Just saying. Yeah, if it plotted on that, though, that would have been bad. Yeah, okay. If he plots here, I'm chilling. If he flamethrower is even better. Yeah, okay. Can't make the... Ooh, that did a lot. Wait, what? That was like a 150 to like 75. That's expected damage, though. Like, I should be able to lift this hit. Yes? Unless you're modest for some reason, which I don't think you can be. Oh, modest doesn't kill either. So I kill with a discharge here. So I'm going to click discharge on the off chance you switch into something that wants to take this hit. Oh, he's overheat! That's gonna kill! Oh, that's huge. Humongous. Dang it. I could have protected. Salazzle, kill, or, dang it. Well, it's minus two. I'm going to go into... unnecessary damage. I can just go into... You don't get sucker punched, do you? Just to make sure. Okay, I'm going to go into Patty Kills. I'm going to click Shadow Ball in case you decide to switch. Stunfisk, that's a good play. Dies to Salazzle with Overheat. Spit off drop?
Thanks.
Do I, at this point, you are Grim Snarl. Am I in a position where if I click this move, Dazzling Gleam does not kill, so I am not in a position to do that. I'm going right into Clockwork. I am clicking U-turn. No, I'm clicking Iron Head. Like, what wants to come in? Nothing really, or Shifu? Actually, I'm gonna click Drill Peck. Unless if we take a Dark Pulse, I'm clicking Roost. Just throwing that out there. I do not believe Salazzle can come back in. Sleep Talk. Dazzling Gleam is a thing. Okay, so I don't have to worry about Sucker Punch on this thing. Keep that in mind, guys. We can do 44 to 50. Just have to, like, I guess not let it... I mean, if it rests, it is what it is. I'm going to Roost because I want to stay as healthy as possible. Like, if you switch here, good on you, but I have to Roost. We did lose a Pokemon, but the Salazzle's low enough. Grimmsnarl's just kind of playing with me at this point. Supposed to wake up this turn? I would really appreciate a wake-up rest. That'd be really lovely for me. And he just Dark Pulses. Maybe we take that. I outsped. Did I not? I roosted first? So I can Iron Head? Which is exactly what I'm going to do. If you want to rest, you by all means, click the rest button. Urshifu coming in here is really bad. I should have still Drill Pecked. Davion, you literally... I watched Urshifu come in. Knew it. What'd I know? This thing showed Protect. And Leftovers? Is this thing gonna kill me now? Hold on. Versus Urshifu... You're not, you're Leftovers. I think it's Vicious Rend. Wait, what? I'm running too many calcs, dude. We know you don't have a choice, man. I think we chew hits. I want a Roost. A Drill Peck does... might kill, though, because of the... I'm going to click Drill Peck. I'm taking too much time. Whirlpool. Oh, it misses. Wow. Whirlpool. I still think I win this matchup 1v1. Same position. I just clicked the same move. Surging Strikes. Does this pass through my Rocky Helmet? No, right? Yep. Good job, Davion. Bop, bop, bop. This is Rocky Helmet. So this, or Shifu should die. So, what is your name? What is this Pokemon's name? Corva Knight kills Urshifu with Drill Peck. Okay. My biggest concern now is literally just killing the Raichu. Raichu is my biggest concern right now. He gets a psychic move. Stunfisk is dead. Woshu could take one hit, but if it decides to, Can I revenge with Alakazam for sure? Oh, this is regular Raichu. I can't even revenge with rocks up. I need to make a decision here. Appa, the combination of it and Appa, though, can help. I'm going to go into, I think, Woshu's here, the best play. If he sets up the terrain, how much is that doing? Okay. I think I'm in a good position, Woshu. I'm in a good position with Woshu, because I can protect and get my leftovers back. We want to save Grimmsnarl. Or this Corviknight just popped off. Low key. Volt switches. Okay. We learned a little bit there. 103. Hold on. I want to check that damage. Obviously not Life Orb. I don't think it's Specs that did 34. It's not Modest. It is definitely Timid. Not sure what just... Oh, that's Terrain Up. Never mind. Definitely could still be Modest. I don't think it's Choice Specs, though. I don't think it's Timid Specs. Yeah, it's not Specs. This is kind of an issue. I'm going to click Protect here. Let me see what you want to go for. Oh, let's go. We love that. Choice Band. High Jump Kick. Reckless. Kills me. 10 times out of 10. You know what doesn't kill? My Roselia, who I'm about to go to. Himon Lee has high jump kick. Didn't think Roselia was coming to a game, by the way, guys. It has rapid spin, so it's not banned. Rapid spin. Not banned. Can't confirm. I'm just gonna click Leaf Storm. Nothing switches very well into this thing. I could have clicked Leech Seed, but I don't want to take too many hits. I don't think this thing gets Psychic Move, right? Okay. Don't go Grimmsnarl. Pancake. Actually, this might hurt. Can this murder Raichu? This actually does a lot to Raichu. I missed! Unlucky. I might have to let this thing go, dude. I think I click Leech Seed and let this thing go. I don't have Rocks Up anymore, so that Salazzle's still an issue. If it clicks Nasty Plot, it kind of sucks. It just clicks Psychic. We don't die here, I don't think, actually. Leech Seed kind of clutch. Dude clicks Psychic. Bolt Switch. Kind of want to go back into Woshu, but it's not Life Orb. We've learned that much. But it clicking Psychic. I'm just going to go Woshu. Like, we're just getting the team whittled down to win the game at this point. Switches into Decay. So this is a great switch for me, yes? Shout out to Roselia. God. Legend. I just click Volt Switch. No matter what you click, I live pretty well. I know it wants to get Chip on me, but I have Protect. Hitmonlee's still kind of a threat. Grimmsnarl's still kind of a threat. Everything's still kind of a threat. Hitmonlee's half. Kadabra hasn't hit the field yet. Goes for Sludge Wave. Sacks this thing, essentially. Oh my lord, Rotom. Oh, he got the poison. Rotom Wash. Kill Salazzle. With Volt Switch. That sucks. Is this in... Is things in, Hitmonlee? Are you in... Extreme Speed Range? I think you are. What isn't in Extreme Speed Range? Raichu, maybe? It's not Life Orb. It's not Specs. Kill me with Focus Blast. It's definitely in Stomping Tantrum-ish range. I'm gonna go... I still have the Sash intact, too. I'm gonna go Appa. I need to start making quicker decisions. I think... Because what? Grimmsnarl may not be? But it's like... It's hitting me with Dark Pulse... Dazzling Gleam... Like, Nosp Attack investments. I can click Belly Drum and win the game for pretty much right there and then, right then and there. We know it's full set. It can't really do much. Urshifu's dead. Unless Kadabra's sashed, like, that's unlucky, but... Even then, I still have a chance to do things. Hitmonlee would die. Raichu would die. Pancake. Okay. I know that I can live any one hit, right? One hit that's not... Okay, no Life Orb. You're not modest. I am max HP. I take these odds, I feel like. Wait, I have a berry? I do have a berry. I take these odds. Thunderbolt. We eat those. We take one of those. I think I win. I think that's game. Perfect. I think that's game. The only thing I could think of was Sucker Punch, but I don't think nothing deals with Extreme Speed at that point. Oh, he's switching? What am I getting a kill on then? Saffron? Okay, that's one. Okay. Hitmonlee, which I still, no matter what, should outspeed with Extreme Speed. Linoone kills Hitmonlee with Extreme Speed. I think this is ball game. Grimmsnarl. Just double checking. I am plus 6. Level 50. Max HP. Max with death. Should die to Extreme Speed. Linoone kills Grimmsnarl with Extreme Speed. Okay. Yes, I sound scared out of my mind for a reason, guys. I should kill Raichu, and that should be the ball game. I think that's it. We won. Linoone. Linoone kills Raichu. Alola. Holy crap. Oh, my butt cheeks are clenched, bro. Oh, that's a big 5-0 win for us. That is a huge 5-0 win for the team. Let's go, baby. Hey, GG's to Seabed. Great game. My booty cheeks are clenched to the last moment. What a game. Thank you guys so much for watching. We really needed that 7-2 plus 5 differential, which we literally doubled our differential. We go to plus 9 now. And we go next week to take on the Battle of Vegas as the Las Vegas Cinderaces. So we're going to take on them next week. GG's to Seabed. I just want to make sure I got everything. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 kills. Corviknight Knight killed, Rotom killed Salazzle, and the Loon killed, everything else. Looks good to me. Stunfisk died, but it was not in vain. Roselia even came through for a little bit there. Holy crap, dude. What a game. I needed a breakout game like that. We needed that. GG's to the squad. Have a great rest of your guys' night. Hope to see you guys next week for our battle against the Las Vegas Cinderaces. The Battle of Vegas. Catch y'all then. Have a good night. From the Mini Nation to the Mini Nation from Boy Dave. I'm out. Peace.